Over 400 million people today have been diagnosed with diabetes, and the treatment is pretty standard. Insulin injections, frequent blood sugar checks, and the limiting of carbohydrates. But what if disease treatment and prevention was different instead of a one-size-fits-all approach? What if we knew everything about you? Your entire genome and molecular information, your microbiome composition, what foods you ate on a daily basis, how often you slept or exercise. What if we could take all of this information based on your genetic makeup, lifestyle, and environment, and tailor treatments to optimize it specifically for your body? And not just disease treatment, but also the prediction and prevention of future diseases.
So today, most medical treatments are designed for the average patient as a one-size-fits-all approach, and therefore may be successful for some patients, but not for others. The goal of precision medicine, on the other hand, is to deliver the right treatment to the right patient at the right time.
An emerging approach to clinical research and patient care, precision medicine diagnostic methods require large and complex data sets, individual patient genomic and molecular information, data from wearable devices, population health, and even social media data, where images from Instagram can be used to study dietary behavior. Analyzing and making sense of this vast amount of data was previously an impossible task, but with artificial intelligence, that might all change.
Traditionally, when we think about genomics in healthcare, we were talking about Mendelian diseases, meaning, you know, germline diseases that's one gene, one outcome, right? So that's been the mainstay of most of the genomic services that are available today in clinical practice. But that's just touching a very small part of what the genome can tell us, right? So for example, we don't know how sporadic mutations in a person's gene can have an impact on, say, development of cancer. So with cheaper sequencing and data being available and compute being available, we are now able to enter the realm of polygenetic diseases. So diseases that manifest as a result of multiple genes, right, causing a particular outcome. So this ability to take this information from the genes to make a prediction about a patient, right, would inevitably change the trajectory in which the patient will have in terms of cancer treatment.
The number of startups in the precision medicine space have grown significantly, with the sector estimated to double down by 2027 from an estimated USD 53 billion valuation in 2020, driving innovation in this space with mass market DNA sequencing solutions and using AI-powered precision medicine for cancer treatment.
At Vertex Ventures Israel, we believe that AI holds the key to unlocking the promise of precision medicine and has the opportunity to vastly reshape the way we think about healthcare for both the clinicians and the patient. Catalyzed by the COVID pandemic, where we've seen a great increase in healthcare providers investing in technology and digital solutions, the level of activity of Israeli digital healthcare startups continues to grow. We think this is an exciting space to watch, and we see opportunities in areas such as pathology, diagnostics, genomics, and obviously drug discovery.
Nucleai, a Vertex Ventures Israel startup, is an AI-powered spatial biology company that provides pharmaceutical companies and doctors with image analysis for treatment decisions and drug development. Leveraging on real-world pathology, clinical, and molecular data sets, the company aims to better understand cancer biology and optimize care for patients.
One of the most important things in understanding drug mechanism of action is spatial biology, the way cells, proteins interact and localize in the tumor and the tumor microenvironment. So, we at Nucleai analyze biopsies with deep learning algorithms to extract spatial biology features and build the Google Maps for cancer to make precision medicine the future of oncology and the future of healthcare. Our platform can identify the subpopulations of patients most likely to benefit from these novel drugs and design the trial with a more precise selection criteria that will allow pharma companies to bring these drugs to the market and help the right patients to receive more treatment options.
While precision medicine is a growing field, challenges around costs, technology and data governance, regulation and ethical issues abound.
However, it also exposes a whole set of challenges, right, for both the patient as well as the clinician and the researchers, chief of which being the privacy of the information that's being shared, as well as how we can use this data in a way that is beneficial, not just for that particular patient, but for, you know, the population as a whole.
AI holds a great promise to revolutionize medicine in many ways. But while some AI products have proved to be clinically beneficial, many others have failed to show the value needed to convince physicians to change their workflow and to gain the trust of the regulators and peers. So I believe that the integration of AI in healthcare should be gradual. Instead of trying to change end-to-end the way that drugs are developed or patients are diagnosed, AI should focus on the very specific tasks within these processes where it could outperform humans dramatically. So for example, AI is much better than humans in predicting protein structure, or screening billions of drug candidates, or mapping the spatial distribution of the immune system in tumors. The value of these specific applications is immediate, as they are not aiming to change human behavior, but to bring more informed data and to integrate into the traditional drug R&D and clinical trial.
So what it means is that whilst you are sleeping at home, there's a machine that's running predictions on based on your genomic and phenotype information. And the next time you see a doctor, right, an alert will pop up and say, hey, you have this risk of this, consider doing this. Right? That would, to me, would be the holy grail, because this is precision medicine at its best.
Despite its present challenges around cost and regulation, precision medicine and AI holds much promise of being the next generation of healthcare, improving individualized patient care in healthcare systems globally by preventing diseases, improving survival, and increasing health span.